13 problems with solar panels. Solar panels play an important role in providing clean and renewable energy. But some problems can arise with solar panels. Here are the most common problems encountered with solar panels. 1. Efficiency of solar panels. Dust or dirt accumulated on the panel can reduce the efficiency of the panels by preventing sunlight from reaching the panel surface. 2. Panel damage. Excessive rain, wind, hail, or snow can cause scratches or cracks on the surface of the panels, which can also reduce their efficiency. 3. Cable issues. Cables are used to convert the electrical energy generated by solar panels into the electricity used in homes through an inverter. But cable wear or damage can affect the performance of the solar energy system over time. 4. Improper panel positioning. If panels are not properly positioned, they cannot take full advantage of sunlight and their efficiency decreases. 5. Connection issues. Proper connections between components in the solar energy system are crucial for efficient operation. 6. Inverter problems. Inverters are one of the most important components in the system, and they can malfunction due to factors such as incorrect sizing, environmental factors, or production errors. 7. Battery issues. Some solar energy systems use batteries for energy storage. But batteries have a limited lifespan, and their charge capacity can decrease or they can become completely unusable over time. 8. Environmental factors. Particularly extreme hot or cold weather conditions can have adverse effects on solar panels and other system components. 9. Maintenance issues. Solar energy systems require regular maintenance. Tasks such as cleaning panels, checking cables and connections, and maintaining batteries and inverters should be performed regularly. Failure to maintain the system can result in reduced performance or even system failure. 10. Overload issues. This situation usually arises when devices connected to the system consume more power than the solar energy producers have capacity for. This can reduce system performance or even lead to system failure. 11. Malfunction and technical issues. Technical problems such as hardware malfunctions, cable or connection problems can occur in solar energy systems. These problems can cause system components to malfunction and result in loss of efficiency. 12. Monitoring and control issues. Proper monitoring and control mechanisms need to be designed and implemented to detect and resolve any problems with the system. 13. Design issues. Poor design can lead to reduced energy production efficiency or even cause the system to malfunction. Before installing a solar energy system, it is important to have proper planning and design, professional installation, and regular maintenance for the system. During installation, there may be supply problems due to engineering, technical errors made by personnel in the field, or problems related to the production of PV panels. To prevent such situations, we report the results of thermal inspections with Mapperx. Maintenance and repair of solar power plants are critical for the health and efficiency of your solar panels. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video.